How far would you go to find the truth, even if it kills you?
So we